Orcs' numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. What new devilry is this?
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
This blade.
My orbs have your children. Send out the ranger of the Black Gate to die in the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse. And all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, Town of Gondor.
You understand?
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine! The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them.
Oz growls.
Should I dance for them?
Why, the manner of speaking.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion!
Still waiting! is seething with excitement! And so am I. I'm seething with all sorts of things, actually. This is going to be glorious!
Skark.
No one else seems up to their job, and now everyone's watching! So I've got to do it or they're all slag me off!
Gosh.
Been at this, going all the way back to Udoon. I'm tired of you stretching this out forever. Here's an idea. Stretch out your neck so I can take your head off it.
Gora.
Thank you.
have upheld my end of the bargain! And your champion has upheld his! For fighting this pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run! Run to your master and give him this message!